So I'm back. I'm back trying to continue to where I stopped just now. I think I stopped at the word March, as in the month of March. In my previous recording, I was saying I was asking if I still haven't searched if Aaliyah, the singer, died, or was she born in March, or did she die in March, or did something happen in March? That month, is that month has any connection with the accident or with Aaliyah? You know, I need to check this out later on. And I'm recording right now, right? Okay, this is something I am very, very kind of, I am totally shocked. You know, as I was listening back to what I was recording earlier on, right, you know, he was saying words like hung, you know, like being hanged, but hung, and then head, H-E-A-D, head is in like your head, the thing on your shoulders, head, and wall, and here's the thing, okay. I am using this app called this Ghost Hunter app, right? And my thumb, my finger, is always covering the camera lens, so that I want to be sure that nothing can see through my camera lens, you know. And what I just discovered is there is actually a poster. There's actually a poster of three girls sitting. You know, one is sitting in front of the van. One of them is sitting in front of the van with her legs spread out, forming the letter A, and she's holding her hands on her head, and she's asking herself, what is wrong with my mind? And there's two other girls standing beside her. One is laughing, the other one is just thinking. But here's the strange thing. The girl who is sitting on the grass in front of the Volkswagen van, she has no headband on her head, you know. So she's like questioning in that poster. She's like asking you, how come I don't have a band on my head, you know. So the two girls beside her, the other one is like laughing, and the other one is thinking. And I'm like recalling back to what I was recording earlier on, as I listen, you know, all those words that came out, were actually pictures on my wall. And I'm like thinking, how can this, how is it possible that this app can actually see the things that are in my room? You know what I mean? It's just like what the reviews, the reviewers have said about this app. This app is actually really scary, and it actually works. It actually interacts with your environment and around you and everything, you know. And what else did it say? Let me think. I'm trying to connect anything in my room that has anything to do with what I heard earlier on just now. Wall, hang, head, grandpa, grandma, what else? Desk, yeah. I'm sitting in front of a desk. It said under table. Yeah, pretty much that's all. Under table. There's nothing under. There's only my shoe box, my guitar amplifier, and my CDs, and that's all. Well, in the meantime, I'm trying to load the words that I stopped earlier on, which was March, right? In the month of March, there's actually more words that was being flashed on the screen. So back to I was listening on just now. I was telling you that I was about to make a split decision between two songs. One is entitled "It Was an Accident" by some rapper. I forgot his name. And it's, the thing is, when I got that song, the rapper's name wasn't there. It was as if like somebody just deleted off his name, you know. But when I listened to the song, it was nothing gangster or nothing criminal. It's trying to say something like, yeah, it's not an accident or whatever, you know. But I couldn't play the song because there's no title to the song, so the thing couldn't appear on my Last FM screen, so I chose the other song, right? So that was where I stopped in my recording earlier on. So right now I'm trying to refresh back. I'm looking at the words. Right now I'm trying to go back to the word month. Oh my. Man. Whoa. Whoa. You know what? As I was recording the whole thing just now, right? The whole app was on and it was actually picking up voices. It was actually listening to what as I was recording, you know. And it was actually coming out with words and words and words and words and words and words, you know. So I can go on and on, but I'm just gonna stop to where I stopped my playlist, which was at let me look at my playlist. The last song I played, I think, was the comedy sketch by Joey Diaz, and what's that? Yeah, I stopped there, right? So I'm gonna backtrack from the month of March to there, okay? My goodness, this is a long list of words, man. Oh man. Right. Okay. So back to what I was saying earlier on, the whole Aaliyah thing, the incident, the two songs that I was about to decide, so the word March came in, right? So I was wondering if it was in the month of March. So after the word March, the this word came out. Homicide, man. You know what's homicide, right? It's murder, it's HOMICIDE, homicide, it's a crime case. And after homicide, it's wishing. As in, like, I wish you were here, or wishing, And now I think, no, I wasn't wishing for that, because I have no idea of what happened to Aaliyah, No one knows. Do you know what happened to her? You don't know, right? Maybe few people might know, but that's one thing I know, man, From what I know from paranormal investigators, right? They can tell you this. When you are speaking to the dead, right? When you are speaking to the spirits, or when you are speaking to the dead, when you ask them a certain question, if you are asking them some questions, the dead, right? They have this weakness. They cannot lie to you. They will never lie to you. They will tell you the truth. That is something which is like sort of like against the law of being dead, and you manage to contact the living, and you are answering questions to the living, and you cannot lie. It's like a law in that dimension. This is what I read in some esoteric. It's not really esoteric. It's like in this paranormal investigators, some priest or some guy, he knows about this rule. The dead, they don't lie to you. They would either they have two choice. One is they would say, "I don't know. I cannot tell you," which means they're not gonna say anything, or they'll tell you the truth. There's just two things. They don't know, or they'll tell you the truth, but they will never lie. That is what I read, If you can check that law online, the dead will never lie if you are speaking to them, So back to what as I was reading just now. Wishing, right? Wishing as in like, maybe he was asking me, am I wishing for that? Did I wish for that possibility to happen? Then it said raise as in like raising the dead. Did I raise the dead? Then it said I mean it spelled Rust, RUSTS, Rust. And suddenly, this name, Katie, 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 came out, And here's the funniest part, man. A lot of. Wait, this is the part where, like, the names that are popping out here, like, are the names that I'm looking in the chat room right now, Can you believe that? I'm actually in a public chat room, in a Canadian public chat room, and there are users here who I know their names, I know a Katie, I think. Yeah, that's one. And then after, guess what, man? After Katie, right? The name Amanda. Amanda came out, you know. And I know that there's this chatter always, I mean, in my opinion, or in my the way I see how she plays around, you know, in the room, you know, she likes to trolls the room, you know. So there's like two characters, you know. You know, trolls, they like to confuse chatters, you know, like, because when there's no one talking or when there's no action going on, they like to stir confusion or play games, or, you know, just to liven up the room, you know. And so this name came out, Amanda, you know. And I know there's a chatter by the name of Amanda, and yeah, that's one. And then that's strange, but, and that's one possibility. Another possibility is who's Amanda, man? Because I've seen this name Amanda appearing on this app a lot of times. Okay, a lot of times. If I turn on this app, like from a year ago, the name Amanda just keep popping out, and that was when I was chatting in this room, like on certain nights or certain days, you know, this name just keep popping out, you know. And I was also playing the game GTA 5, so I even came to the point where, like, Amanda is like Michael's wife, you know. Doesn't make sense, right? You know, so right, so after Amanda, the name Evan, E-V-A-N, Evan, I don't know who's Evan, you know, Evan, E-V-A-N, Evan, you know, Evan, yeah. And then it said again, push me. It seems like this spirit is trying to tell me there are a few names being mentioned that is pushing . Oh my God. You know what? When all this while, right, when I was chatting in this room, I remember there was a date. There was a chatter who passed away. Yeah. He passed away, I think, last year. He had a stroke. He had a stroke. But that guy was an awesome chatter, man. You know, he wasn't like the troublemaker kind of guy, you know. He's a fucking crazy guy, man. You know, he's like American, you know. In America, you can like get high in your room, or, you know. I think most Americans are high when they are at home, you know, chatting in your room, fucking smoking joints or snorting coke or whatever, you know. And this guy, he's like the nicest chatter you ever encounter in a chat room, you know. It's like the whole room would be arguing about, like, you know, the whole Trump thing, you know, politics and everything, or someone is playing mind games, or someone is trying to, like, you know, hate on somebody or whatever. And when that happens, like, this chatter, the one that I told you who died, right, he would just come in and just fucking crack a fucking no-brainer kind of fucking one-liner joke, and that's it, man. You know, the whole fucking room just starts laughing, man, you know. He'll just go like, hey guys, I got like $2 million, man, do you guys want, you know. And it's like, the fuck, man, you know. It's like everyone will be like, the whole suspense thing is just like stopped, and then it's like, are you serious, you know. It's like, and everyone is just laughing, man, you know. And I know that he's fucking high, he must be like fucking way out of his mind, man. You know, it's like, he must be like way, and I've seen his pictures, like, you know, like you have like pictures you can like put on your page. This guy, he's a funny guy, man. You know, he has funny pictures. He even had one picture taken of himself with his head in the toilet bowl, with his head. He did a handstand on the toilet floor with his head in the toilet bowl, and his legs are like standing up, you know, and balancing against the wall. So I don't know if that's him or if it's a picture or he took somewhere, but the whole idea was like trying to prove I'm a crazy fun guy, I don't mean trouble, you know, I don't troll, you know. And he just wanna get high and chat about stupid things or talk about music, you know, that's all. But he passed away like last year, man, you know. So I'm getting like names, right? I've like, if you backtrack to what I was recording earlier on, I'm getting names, you know, and this spirit seems to be saying, these names are pushing, as in pushed me, you know. So this spirit is trying to say the names are pushing him or her. Maybe not in a sense of like an action, you know. Maybe in a sense of like, you're pushing me away from interacting, you know. You're pushing my love away from you, or you're pushing my, I'm trying to get close to you, but you're pushing me away. You know what I mean? You know, in that sense, you know. And after, back to what I'm seeing on my handphone right now, after the two words push me, it spell out crawl. You know, like you crawl on the floor. So it's telling me this spirit is being pushed and is now crawling on the floor, or maybe crawling somewhere, you know. And then it said, it typed a burning skin. Let me try to connect burning skin. I don't think I've ever felt any burning skin sensation before on my body. You see, the thing is, I can't even talk about this to the chatters in this room, you know, because no one's gonna buy my bullshit here, man, unless they would totally want to engage with me in this whole paranormal thing, you know. Download the app, you know, like download the app and like go test it out yourself, you know, whether you get the same results as I get, you know, or if you get something else that would even tell me something, even much more information, you know. I don't think any of them are interested, you know. I don't think these guys have the time for that. I haven't met any chatter who would actually engage with me in a conversation, man. I mean, like, this room is totally fucked up, man. It's just the same old thing, like, you know. Hi, you know, I'm hungry, you know, chicken wing, fried rice or cheese, you know. What you doing, man? I'm eating, you know, or packing a bowl, and it's just that, man, you know. It's like no one talks about like things that are like, you know, out of reality, you know, or something to imagine about, or to be inspired, you know, to create something. It always comes down to like what you're doing at that moment, or some games you're gonna play today, and that is like trolling and like, you know, picking on someone else or each other, which I don't really partake, you know. I'll just watch and I'll just listen to my music, you know. And the strange thing is, when I do that, right, I turn this thing on. I turn on this this Ghost Hunter app on, and I do remember that guy, he died, you know. So that's why I turn this thing on, you know. Yeah. So let's get back to the few words, I think. Yeah, after it's spelled burning skin, right? Burning skin. It said leave, as in like go away. It said leave, and then it said pulled, as in like, you know, like the action push, which is pulled. Leave. It's telling me to leave, and at the same time, I think it's telling me to leave. Wait, I'm receiving a message. I think it's telling me to leave. It's telling me to leave, and it's telling me that it is being pulled away. So I think it doesn't want me to leave. It has to go. You know what I mean? Something is pulling this spirit. You know, it's being pulled out, you know. And then he said the word space. You see, it all makes sense, you know, when you're talking to a spirit, you know, when there's not much time, because right now it's 7 a.m. in the morning. The sun's up, I guess, you know. I guess there's a time limit for them to like speak, you know. It's like, you know, like in most like, you know, spirit box sessions, you know, it's not that long, you know. It's like kind of like hello, you know, yeah, what you want, man, yeah, hello, blah 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 blah, yes, no, yes, 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 okay, I gotta go, bye, you know. It's like there's a warden or there's a guardian, you know. It's like, yeah, time's up, you gotta go, man, you know. But for me, I would still continue and like, you know, persist that they would stay. And so far, I've managed to like sort of like make the connection long enough to actually find out about a lot of information, you know. And yeah, so I guess those were the last few words that was being typed. And Yeah, sorry, this is some trouble with my phone. So those were the last few words being typed. But actually, there's another long list of words being typed. I saw the word entomb, you know.